Morning children, this is grade 4 science class. Now we are doing revision part. Till now we have completed block 1 and 2 revision. Now today we are going to revise block 3, uses of plants. So what did we learn in this block children? The different uses of plants. So how the plants are useful to us? We get foods from plants. So what are the foods which we get from plants? We get fruits, vegetables, cereals, pulses, and nuts and spices. In this way we get many different food items from plants. Now there are also some other uses of plants, other things which we get from plants. What are the other things? How they are useful to us? We get cotton to make fibers, and we get wool to make furniture, we get medicines, we get paper from the plants, and also we can make rubber from plants. Even we can make dyes to color the fibers. So in this way there are some other uses which we get from plants. Now let us read the lesson children.
Open your reader children, page number 22. Uses of plants. Food from plants. Plants provide food to us. We eat different parts of different plants. Beetroot and carrot are the roots. Potato and ginger are the stems, and spinach and cabbage are the leaves of the plants that we eat. Apple, banana, cucumber and tomato are fruits that we get from plants. Seeds of some plants are edible, whereas others are not. Seeds are eaten in different forms. Cereals, pulses and nuts are seeds of plants. Wheat, rice, maize and oats are cereals. Gram, chickpeas and lentils are pulses. Almonds, cashews and pistachios and walnuts are nuts. We also get tea and coffee from plants. Cocoa used to make chocolates comes from beans of cocoa plant. We get oil from plants. Sunflower oil, mustard oil, groundnut oil and sesame oil are made from the seeds of these plants. Rose water, saffron and vanilla essence are used to add flavor and scent to foods, and we get these from plants too. Cardamom, cloves and cinnamon and black pepper are spices. These are dried parts of the various plants. The sugarcane stem is used to make sugar. So in this way we get different kinds of foods from plants, and we eat different parts of food. Plants as food. The other uses of plants. Plants are used for many other purposes, like wood. We get logs of wood by cutting the trunk of teak, sal and sesame trees. These logs are used for making furniture and houses. And medicines, we use parts of some plants like neem as medicines. Even mint, tulsi. So in this way we use some of the plants for medicines. And fibers. So from which plants we get? The cotton plant gives us fiber to make cloths, and fiber of jute plant is used to make bags and mats. Rubber. We use sap from rubber plant to make rubber that can be used to make tires. Paper. We use bamboo and pine trees to make paper. Dyes. We use plants like henna to make hair dye. Some natural dyes to color cloths also come from plants. So in this way you have to read the lesson children, which is a very important. You should able to remember which plants are giving which kinds of things: wood, medicines, fibers, rubber, paper and dyes. Now we'll see the practice questions. Now today we are going to revise 1 to 4. So just now we have read the lesson. Which parts of the plants are these? So turnip is the root part, and ginger is the stem part of the leaves, and cabbage, leaves part we are using as food, and broccoli, flower part we are using as a food. While eating potato chips, Ram asked Mahesh, where does the oil for frying potato chips come from? What should Mahesh say? You should say that the oil comes from the different seeds from plants. Why do we use saffron and rose water in our food? Where do they come from? Saffron and rose water is added in our food. We use in our food to add flavor to our food, and which gives a pleasant smell to our food and which makes more tastier. Where do they come from? They come from plants. So write third one in your revision part, children. Which trees gives us wood to make furniture? So which trees give us wood to make furniture? Just now we have read the lesson. So which tree will give the wood? Teak, sal and sisam will give the wood to make furniture. So you have to write third one in your revision part. Now we'll see the workbook. Workbook S1, children, today you are going to revise S1 and S2. Plants provide food. So in this way, they may give you the table and they may ask you to write which part of the plant it is. Just now we have learned in practice questions also. First question we have read. So in this way, they may give any of the food item. They may ask you which part of the plant we are using as food. So here, broccoli, flower pot, vegetable. It is a vegetable. And sesame oil, seed part we are using, which gives us oil. And pistachio, seed, it is a nuts. Basil, tulsi, we are using leaves, it is a herb. Coffee, seeds, so it gives us beverages. And cinnamon, we use bark spices. So you have to write this table, write one time, children, in your revision part. What is the role of saffron in a drink? Just now we have read in practice questions. So if you learn there, you can easily answer here. So it adds or it gives flavor and pleasant smell to a drink, to any food item you are preparing. So see the third one. How is using sugarcane stem to make sugar different from using lotus stem to make a dish? So how the lotus stem and sugarcane stem, lotus stem directly we can make a dish. Directly we can use to make a dish. Whereas sugarcane stem, juice has to be taken out and it is made into jaggery. Then at last, then sugar is taken out from jaggery. Then you can use it to make a dish. So in this way, you have to write the difference. This also write in your revision part, children. Learn the answer and write in your revision part. Now we'll see S2. Other uses of plants. Circle the things that we could use in our daily life and get from plants. So in this way, they may give you table and they may ask you the things that we could use in our daily life which get from plants. So the plant given food items, the plant given things, you are going to circle in this. So you are going to identify and you are going to circle. So no need of writing this first one. Second one, write examples of plants that give us the following things. So things we get from plants and name of the plants. So just now I said, if you read the lesson, you can easily write here, children. So flowers, which type of plants will give? You should write the name of the plants here. So flowers from which plants will get? Rose plant, jasmine, lily, marigold and lotus, which we use as plants. And medicines, tulsi, neem, mint, turmeric. Wood for furniture, teak, sal and sisam. And fiber, cotton and jute plant. Oil, sunflower, mustard, groundnut and sesame. And paper, which comes from bamboo and pine trees. So write this table, learn this table, children. It's very, very important. Write in your revision part, children. Third one, Yashoda fell and hurt her knee. Her mother gave her milk with turmeric. Why is it advisable for someone who has gotten hurt to drink milk with turmeric? The milk and turmeric have medicine value. So it is having medicinal value. So it can heal her health. Now, no need of writing third one. Fourth one, how do plants help in bringing rain? So how do plants help in bringing rain? Yes, plants absorb water from the ground through the roots to make food. So the excess water comes out through the pores on leaves. So this evaporates because it is a part of water cycle. So in this way, when the water evaporates, what happens? Plants absorb water from the ground to make food, and the excess water, it evaporates. So when it evaporates, it forms clouds. So that helps in bringing rains. Now fifth one, write fourth one in your classwork, children, in your revision part. Learn and write. Why do we use other materials instead of plants for some of our daily needs, like synthetic fiber instead of cotton or plastic instead of wood? So humans are cutting trees to make home and factories. So there is no place to grow plants. So therefore, we have less products from plants. So we are using like synthetic fiber instead of cotton or plastic instead of wood. So learn all these answers, children, and write the given questions in your revision part.